Australia's ruling coalition has just regained its razor-thin parliamentary majority in a key by-election. The Liberal Party's John Alexander has won back his seat after having to resign over his likely dual citizenship, which Australian MPs are not legally allowed to hold. The win is a relief for Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull, preventing him from heading up a minority government.